We turn play now with the fourth ball of the first over. Dion Nash is the bowler, and the skipper, Michael Atherton, is taking strike. No runs have been added to the overnight total.
First runs of the morning.
Times the ball so well, doesn't try to hit it too hard.
Got in, that's the start that New Zealand really did want. Start for Robin Smith.
That's well bowled. Little touch and bounce just in front of Adam Parori. That bounce just in front of Adam Parori. Safe. And two men out for the catch behind square. And there it is, the breakthrough they so
that's very well bowled.
Lucky escape.
But that wasn't a very good shot.
Cricketer to take 10 wickets and score a half century in Test match at Lord's. There have been a lot of great... Yes. In the reach of the man at short ropes is taking strike.
Tennant with the bat.
Beautifully bowled again.